This is my second time to participate with the Ayn Ra'at or the Beholder. It's a charity gallery. And also I was in the Pure Art. I won an award, first prize award in the Pure Art. It's the same picture, the glass house. And I'm planning to participate. It gave me more motivation to explore or to participate to the global competition. Hopefully that I can win one day, inshallah. What I benefit or the advantage that I have while participating with the gallery, it's spreading the art or making people know the art. What's good about the Beholder, it's making the gallery inside Al Faisaliyah, unlike other galleries, they have a special place. So many people or many common people can come and watch the art, and they're really surprised about the capability of the photographers. Recently, I made a workshop and lots of people, around 500 people, participated in my workshop. It was for a few days. I was talking about the lights and how it affects the picture. And I had a small different examples that lighting is affecting the image. For example, it's hard to take a photo at night since there is no enough light. So using a tripod is a solution for that. And there's some hours that we call it a golden hour to photograph. It's between afternoon and the evening, around 4 p.m. till 6 p.m. What I benefit or the advantage that I have while participating with the gallery, it's spreading the art or making people know the art. What's good about the Beholder, it's making the gallery inside Al Faisaliyah, unlike other galleries, they have a special place. So many people or many common people can come and watch the art, and they're really surprised about the capability of the photographers. Recently, I made a workshop and lots of people, around 500 people, participated in my workshop. It was for a few days. I was talking about the lights and how it affects the picture. And I had a small different examples that lighting is affecting the image. For example, it's hard to take a photo at night since there is no enough light. So using a tripod is a solution for that. There's some hours that we call it a golden hour to photograph. It's between afternoon and the evening, around 4 p.m. until 6 p.m. Fortunately, we don't have any institutions for photography. So most of us are self-taught, try learning from the internet. And as we know now, the internet is the largest database of information. Some people buy books, some people like to watch videos how to do photography. Commercial photography, it's becoming known now. As we can see the brochures, and as we can see the menus in the restaurants, even the products, the health products, always rely on the photography and make it more appealing. And as we know, the mind, it's believable. They believe every picture they see. We go to the restaurant and order the best photo that we have in the menu. But surprisingly, we find something else. Of course, I have been inspired by many photographers, but let's say locally. Locally, I've been inspired by some amazing photographers that I watched their work for a long time, like Faisal Al-Malki, Thamer Al-Tasan, and Zafer Al-Shehri. They were my inspiration. What I would like to say to photographers is to pay more attention to the light, especially the natural light. and also to try to take photo from a different perspective, from a different point of view. That's what will make you a good photographer.